Hello and welcome to Synology 2022. It's my pleasure to share with you our latest tremendous developments. The amount of data created is growing exponentially, a fact that has important implications for businesses generating company and customer data, but also for private households, storing personal data, photos, videos, and music. In this update, we focus on improving multimedia and data management features for personal users, building on our two most important apps for home users, Synology Photos and Synology Drive. I'm delighted to share with you today our new features and refined user experience of those applications. So let's get started. Synology NAS devices are used in various ways. One main use case for our home users is the storing and backup of their precious data. Synology Drive server stores your data, but also allows you to backup specific folders of your personal computer, thereby protecting your files efficiently. If there's the need, for example, to completely backup your laptop, Active Backup for Business has your back. Emotionally more important might be your memories in form of photos and videos. Your Synology NAS is your private multimedia server, securely storing and organizing all your photos and videos. Around the world, remote work has become the new normal. Our collaboration suite, Synology Drive in Office, ensures productivity when working from home, enabling you to work with your colleagues together on different projects in real time. And for our content creators out there, Synology NAS devices are not only securing your creative work, but also simplifying your entire workflow. Even lightweight virtual machines can be set up on your NAS, so you can have a Linux VM, Windows VM, or VDSM on your NAS. As you see, there are many different ways that our customers use our products. But the most common digital asset stored by home users on NAS is definitely photos. Whether you're a professional photographer or a hobbyist, Synology Photos, released earlier this year, comes with the features you need to manage your photos efficiently. Not only do automated tools help with facial recognition and album management, but photos also make sharing with friends and family easy. By the way, sharing is the feature in our photo solutions. Over 80% of our active users have shared photos publicly. When we redesigned our photo management solution from the scratch, we aimed to make it as simple and intuitive as possible for our users, but also powerful and easily expandable for our developers. So I am happily introducing now our new features for better browsing, sharing, and interaction in Synology Photos. Let's take a look. We'll begin in the web browser view for photos and want to share project files with a client. One of the first new improvements is faster permission editing. Let's open up Settings, then the Shared Space tab, and click Set Access Permissions to see and manage who has access to our shared space. Let's give our client access permissions to their project files. I already created a user account in DSM so we can quickly add it in. Then we'll need to pick which shared space folders they have access to. Photos gives you the capability to quickly define view, download, upload, or complete management rights on a per folder basis, which can be extended down to one layer of subfolders. This gives us the option to, for example, give them upload rights to this folder, view only permission to deliverables, and editing rights here, because we'd like them to provide us feedback via the new ratings feature. Let's save our settings and back out to the interface. To share the folder, it's as simple as hitting the sharing button to generate a link. In our example here, we only want to share this with specific people, but if you wanted to make this publicly accessible, you can do that as well. For the client, they can access and rate the photos we're sharing via browser and via the app. For less onboarding, let's go with opening it on a mobile browser. Here, they'll need to log in with their assigned credentials. Once done, they'll be greeted with their project files. Now, while they rate the photos, we can leverage the filter view to identify content that will make the cut. What we just presented is a simplified workflow for studios and professionals to better demonstrate the flexibility of photos. Of course, for hobbyists or sharing with friends and family, it's even simpler. And speaking of that, we're introducing photo requests on our mobile app. If you want to collect photos from holidays or special moments and events you had together with your friends or family, you can invite them to upload photos and, for example, create an album of all collected photos that can then be easily shared with everyone. Let's see how it works. To create a photo request via the mobile app, go to the sharing page and switch to the tab Photo Request. You can adjust the name and you find many further different settings here. With the option Add to Selected Album, you can choose to which album those pictures will be added. You can now share the link with your peers. Your friends can then just open the link on their phones, and what is convenient here is that your peers don't need a user account. After selecting the photos they want to upload, all they need to do is enter their name so you know who uploaded those. To wrap up what we've introduced, when sharing your work or photo library with proper permission set, you can use photo ratings to collect feedback on shared photos. And with the photo request feature, your friends and family can quickly and easily contribute to shared albums, ensuring all photos are kept and organized. Most importantly, the majority of these features can be enjoyed via mobile browser, without having your peers to log in or install an app, profiting from our improved guest viewing experience. And finally, simpler photo permission management makes sharing faster and easier to control. And we have one more thing we want to introduce that has been highly requested: MapView. MapView enables you to display your photos according to the location they were taken, so you can quickly find and organize them by location. MapView will be available on the Photos mobile app. And I want to share another new feature. We are expanding support for Synology Drive to be able to index the entire home folder. One benefit of this is that it allows Drive to see and be able to manage media that you uploaded and organized through Synology Photos. At the same time, we'll also be introducing a revamped Synology Drive mobile app. The new Drive mobile app is designed to be the one and only app you'll need for your Synology NAS if you had to pick. It's easier to see it in action. Drive mobile features a new user interface and a better browsing experience on your mobile device. You'll notice quick filters for common file types, and that we've making recently accessed files immediately available, which is great when you transition from your desktop to mobile. And as I mentioned, the new Drive app is really built to do it all. Let's hit the music filter and see what we have. You'll notice that in addition to filters, the new Drive app actually has built-in support for playlists. Let's add some songs to a new playlist, which we can quickly create. If I know that I'll be in an area with poor or limited reception, I can also mark songs for offline access, and this will store the files locally on your phone. Finally, Drive also directly plays those files for convenience, no third-party app needed. And of course, we still have the same folder and file view, so that you can drill down using the file directory you set up on your NAS, and also when working with team folders. Combine that with labels and the ability to mark files for offline access, it's not hard to see how Drive can become your ultimate go-to file app. And there's one more highly requested feature, the sync function. I'm very happy to announce that Drive Mobile 3.0 is supporting the two-way sync on both iOS and Android devices. To wrap up what we've just demoed, we included quick filters, so your files are sorted by photos, audios, videos, and documents. For these file types, we also leverage virtual labels to create playlists or album-like experience with more flexible ways to customize your browsing experience in Synology Drive. Files can be marked for offline access, so you can still enjoy them on the go or when you go off the grid. And with the support of the two-way sync feature in Drive Mobile 3.0, you can sync your data between your mobile device and your NAS. But we did not only redesign the Drive app as your go-to file management solution. We are also giving it a new look. The new Synology Drive mobile app is now supporting the often wished for dark mode. And we didn't just stop at the app. With over 1 million public sharing links being generated every month, we focused on improving the experience your guests and file recipients get. On Drive Server 3.1, they will no longer be required to install the mobile app when opening links on their phone. They can also preview the files faster, as we integrated an improved preview feature for common file types, without needing third-party apps to be installed. As a NAS owner, you are in control of your data. And we also want you to have the control of your shared links. Drive Server supports creating shared links report, which gives you an overview of all your shared links, including its sharing status, the permissions, expiry dates, and so on. Never will you have to wonder which links are still available, helping you secure your data while still making sharing simple. And we have one more important update. 2 years ago, we have announced the on-demand sync for macOS. But due to the lack of the native API support of Apple, we couldn't release the macOS support together with the version for Windows back then. Luckily, Apple has made a new API available this year. So the good news is that on-demand sync for macOS is finally coming. Right now, we are having a POC and we will release the function next year. On-demand sync isn't just for space efficiency, but can really help improve your workflow. This is particularly true for studio or creative work, where you'll want to be able to quickly pull up older project files, media, and so on, but don't want it to either take up space on your workstation, be required to manually download all the files, or be limited to local or VPN access. Combined with the expanded home folder indexing capabilities, Synology Drive works great together with Photos. For example, it will bring great help for photo editing professionals. Users can set up a sync task to the Synology Photos home folder without the need to occupy local space. If you then want to edit your photos, using Photoshop for example, those pictures can be streamed automatically from your NAS to your PC. Edits made locally will be synced back to your NAS, and if saved directly back to the source folder, will be viewable on Synology Photos. Altogether, our next iteration of Synology Drive, and together with Synology Photos, gives both home and pro users powerful new file management capabilities. Multimedia and file management are the two key solutions for our home users. With a more powerful photo management, we want to enable you to backup your photos and videos, organize them, and easily share them without having any security or privacy concerns. By supporting the features MapView, photo ratings, and filter options, and the possibility for photo requests in Synology Photos, we want to give you all the sharing and interaction options you need to enjoy and manage your digital assets. With our refined file management, you have the possibility to simply store and organize vast amounts of files. Whether those are school documents, work-related files, your latest YouTube projects, even storing games or running multiple VMs on your NAS is possible. Our solutions are not only offering tools to store and manage your data, but also securing them. When it comes to backup, DSM has a number of ways to make sure your important data is protected. For users wanting to completely protect their Windows devices with full device imaging, our Active Backup package can just do that. And similar to Synology Drive, we'll be adding in support for macOS. Active Backup can also protect any virtual machines that you might have to give your home lab that extra protection. Having centralized everything on our NAS has become a potential single point of failure, which we want to protect against, for example, natural disasters. The great thing is that you already have access to the tools to quickly and easily backup the NAS to another device, and even cloud services. Hyper Backup is great for traditional backups, creating a compressed and deduplicated archive for safekeeping. With Hyper Backup, you backup the data from your NAS to another device, like your USB drive, another NAS, or a secure cloud service like our C2 storage. Snapshot replication is quicker because it leverages BTRFS snapshots and is perfect for rolling back files or loon changes in just seconds. And what is new, for our more advanced users, we've also added a full DSM backup option. So if you're having, for example, two Synology NAS installed, one at home and another at a friend's or family's place, you can actually make a complete backup and restore it to another device quickly. All data, settings, and system files are covered. Speaking of C2 storage, we have added a new Asia server location to C2 storage this year, giving you the choice between our servers in Europe, North America, and Asia. For those of you more interested in our new backup solutions, we have a session called Backup. Our goal is to empower you with intuitive IT solutions, and that means we are not stopping here. We are introducing major updates throughout the rest of our lineup, including a long-awaited next-gen wireless networking solution, a redesigned SRM operating system, and a similarly sizable upgrade to surveillance station. I want to give you a short preview. It's been a while since we've introduced our RT2600AC and later our MR2200AC mesh router, but let me tell you that the wait is definitely worth it. First of all, SRM 1.3 is a huge revamp, focusing on security and performance improvements across the board. And yes, that includes VLAN support. In H1 2022, we will be rolling out our next-gen router RT6600AX, a Wi-Fi 6 router with 5.9 GHz band support for higher speeds in less congested airwaves. If you're interested in our networking solutions, check out our Connect session, which goes into more of the fun stuff. And for our on-premise video surveillance solution, the next 9.0 update is going to completely improve UI navigation and enhance the ease of use for some of the features you use most. Live view and video playback. And we are adding more security and privacy features, such as supporting encrypted streams and also storing video recordings in an encrypted format. There's so much more that we go through in our Protect session that you should definitely check out if you're already rocking a surveillance station setup or are interested in installing it on your NAS to start protecting your home. Summarizing, Synology offers you all the solutions you need to store, manage, and protect your precious digital data. Synology Drive transforms your Synology NAS into your own private cloud with 100% data ownership at zero additional cost. You can access your personal documents and share data wherever you are and safely share them with your peers. Drive also supports the sync function and ensures that essential files and folders are synchronized across devices. Your Synology NAS will furthermore give a home to all your videos, music, and photos through tools such as Synology Photos. On top of that, you can protect your digital assets with our backup solutions. We offer multiple backup solutions, from backing up photos from your phone to your NAS, backup folders from your laptop with the Drive desktop client, or even a full image backup of your Windows laptop with the Active Backup package. Further, you can also protect your home and other environments with our reliable, intuitive surveillance station, delivering intelligent monitoring and video management tools to safeguard your valuable assets. Like I just mentioned, there are many more sessions about our latest solutions that you should really check out. Thank you for joining me today, and see you next time.